Today we're looking at what I call Chutzpah, and we start with a song. I love that man from Galilee, for he has done so very much for me. He has forgiven me all my sins and let the Holy Ghost come in. I love that man from Galilee. We need to be unapologetic in our devotion to the Lord. And we have a clear example in Luke chapter 7, verse 37. You know, a woman that was perceived as a sinner, when Jesus was at, you know, dinner, stood at his feet behind him weeping, and she began to wash his feet with her tears and wipe them with the hair of her head. And she kissed his feet and anointed them with the fragrant oil. Now look at the attitude of the Pharisee who had invited the Lord. He spoke to himself saying, this man, if he were a prophet, would know who and what manner of woman this is who is touching him, for she's a sinner. You know, if you are living a life of sin, you need to come to the Lord in repentance. The Lord has already paid the price. You need to come in repentance and humility, like in the case of this woman, and the result will become apparent. You know, when we have a sorrow for sin and we ask God, no matter how deep in sin we've sunk, you know, what we are going to get is what you find in verse 47. Therefore, I say to you, as sins which are many are forgiven, for she loved much, but to whom little is given, the same loves little. So no matter the depth to which you've gone in terms of a life of sin, you know, just like this woman, if you come to the Lord, you know, in repentance, you know, God is ready to accept you and make you his child and cleanse you from all your sins and make you accepted.